Dustin Martin has played his last AFL game with the three-time Norm Smith medalist, announcing his immediate retirement. It was revealed the Tiger star had been close to hanging up the boots after his 300th game, after struggling with a physical and mental load.
Perhaps an omen or an unwitting farewell, Dustin Martin marked the end of his 300th game, waving to the Tigers' faithfuls.
He's an iconic figure at this football club. Three Norm Smiths, three premierships, and the absolute love of every Tiger fan.
It was to be his final game at the MCG, playing just twice more. The Tiger star called time on his 15-year career this morning, effective immediately.
It wasn't a surprise. Look, it's a decision that's, I'd say, has been a burden for some time with Dustin. I think he's found the game physically and mentally challenging.
The most revered Richmond player of modern times, his legacy as a player will be his famous fend-off and his form in big moments.
Dustin Martin, of course, kicks the opener. It could only be one man.
He's the only footballer to win three Norm Smith medals on grand final day.
In 2020, we don't win it without Dustin Martin. He was exceptional. He was the difference.
The memories of grand final wins and him single-handedly lifting Richmond over the line, and what an incredible career he had.
His decision to retire from playing has been long speculated, managing just 13 games this season. He was linked with a trade to Gold Coast under his former coach, Damien Hardwick. Perhaps a move north or in another football role is still to come.
I don't know. I haven't addressed that with him, to be honest. I think he's got a lot to offer.
One of the all-time greats, I would say arguably the best big-time performer that the game's ever seen.
Martin will attend the Tigers' Round 24 clash against Gold Coast to say one final goodbye.
The rest is history.
Steph Baumgartel for 10 News First.